Two people jumped out of a window to escape smoke and flames at a house fire in Newark. The fire was on the top floor of a three-story house on Chadwick Avenue. The two people who jumped were taken to the hospital for treatment. A total of 10 residents are now displaced. The cause of this fire is under investigation.